What is speed? Speed is a measure of the distance you travel in a given time. A familiar situation is the speed of a car. Speed can be measured in kilometers per hour, miles per hour, or even meters per second. Cars have a speedometer that indicates speed. But how do we measure speed without using a speedometer? Average speed can be calculated using this formula. Average speed equals distance over time. Let's look at an example. If a sprinter runs 100 meters in 10.4 seconds, what is the average speed? Using the formula to calculate average speed, we divide the distance, 100 meters, by the time, 10.4 seconds, to get our answer of 9.6 meters per second. It's often necessary to convert units for comparative purposes. For example, if we were comparing the speed of our runner to the speed of a car, we would need to determine how fast our runner is in kilometers per hour. There are two steps to solve this problem. First, we must convert meters to kilometers. We can do this by dividing the distance in meters by 1,000. The second step involves converting the time from seconds to hours. We can do this by first dividing the time in seconds by 60 to get minutes, and then dividing again by 60 to get hours. We now check that our units are correct. Our runner is traveling 34.6 kilometers per hour, luckily less than the local speed limit. For those viewers more familiar with miles per hour, the conversion of these units would be similar. What would the speed of our runner in miles per hour be? To solve this, we need a conversion factor. 1 mile is equivalent to approximately 1.61 kilometers. We must convert kilometers to miles by dividing the number of kilometers by 1.61. Our runner is traveling approximately 21.5 miles per hour. Regardless of the units used, speed is always the relationship between distance and time. Remembering this and methods of conversion will be useful as you work through some problems in this module.